I just Yes, I walked out on you, I walked out on me, now it's gone.
Tonight. shows the fear. Ghosts appear and fade away. Between the sheets only brings exasperation. It's time to walk the streets. Smell the desperation. At least there's pretty lights, though there's little variation. It nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day reappears. Night after night my heartbeat shows the fear.
Yeah. had sulky smiles. She took a standard pose as she presented herself. She had sultry eyes. She made it perfectly plain that she was his for a price. But he said, leave me alone. I'm a family man, and my bark is much worse than my bite. He said, leave me alone. I'm a family man. If you push me too far, I just might. Thank you. put a parking lot on a piece of land where the supermarket used to stand. Before that they put up a bowling alley on the site that used to be the local pally. That's where the big band used to come and play. My sister went there on a Saturday. Come dancing, all her boyfriends used to come and call. Why not come dancing, it's only natural. Another Saturday, another date. She would be ready but she'd always make him wait. In the hallway in anticipation, he didn't know the night would end up in frustration. He'd end up blowing all his wages for the week, or for a cuddle and a peck on the cheek. Come dancing, that's how they did it when I was just a kid. And when they said come dancing, my sister always did. Should have come in at midnight, and my mom would always sit up and wait. It always ended up in a big row when my sister used to get home late. Out of my window I could see them in the moonlight, two silhouettes saying goodnight by the garden gate. The day they knocked down the party, my sister where the pally used to stand. My sister's married and she lives on an estate. Her daughters go out, now it's her turn to wait. She knows they get away with things she never could, but if I asked her, I wonder if she would. Come dancing, come on sister, have yourself.